Did you know that Sugar Ray Leonard did not want to become a professional boxer? Leonard was a decorated amateur who really just did the sport for fun. He was introduced to the sport by his brother and was a natural at it. He won the National Golden Gloves Tournament in 1973 and 74, then qualified for the Olympics and won an Olympic gold medal in 1976. But after the fight, he announced in the ring that he was retiring from boxing and decided to pursue college on a free scholarship to study business. It wasn't until things got shaky in his family and personal life that he decided to make a change of plans. Leonard and his girlfriend actually had a kid, and he needed to start supporting that kid, which he was motivated to do. On top of that, Leonard's parents were sick and needed money. That's when Leonard turned professional, and the rest is history. He ended up being the richest boxer in the sport at the time and ended up creating generational wealth for his family.